Democracy is a team sport. Hi, I'm Mike Shirkey. You might be surprised to hear me quoting Governor Whitmer, but it's a great sentiment, isn't it? After all, our founding fathers set out to avoid one-person rule and to require compromise to get things done. But actions speak louder than words, and our governor's actions haven't lived up to her plea for unity and bipartisanship. Governor Whitmer decided to tackle COVID-19 not as part of a team, but as an individual, and in some cases, the consequences have been tragic. By now, you know about the thousands of Michigan families whose loved ones were exposed to the virus in their nursing homes, even after experts warned the governor against doing so. To make matters worse, after Republicans and Democrats worked together to pass a bill making sure this could never happen again, the governor struck it down. In fact, she's repeatedly vetoed bipartisan bills we've passed during this crisis. If democracy is a team sport, Governor Whitmer is refusing to play with her teammates in the legislature. And that's not a winning game plan for COVID or for Michigan. Thanks for watching. Please follow us on Twitter to learn more about what Senate Republicans are doing for and with you. God bless.